Yeah.
Right.
For coming out. You may have noticed this is a friend of yours, Zach Smith. So thanks for coming out to the Taco Bell, Doritos, Locos Tacos Hometown Tweet Off Victory Celebration. So if you allow me to quote, I believe what brought you all here today was, if you retweet this tweet, A Taco Bell truck will visit me and I'll give everyone tacos. This is real. All right, these words are going to go down in the legend. And does this man know how to deliver or what? Yeah. All right, before we award Zach his trophy, we have a couple very special guests that would come, that have come here that would like to present and say a few words. So if you'll allow me to introduce our very first speaker, he is the only sixth consecutive term mayor in local town history. He is your mayor since 2001. You know him, you love him, you voted for him, or in your cases, you will someday vote for him. Mayor John W. Burns. There you go, Mayor.
Thank you very much, Bryce. I don't want to take a long time here today, but this is an exciting day for Fuquay Arena and for this man right here, Zach. Congratulations to you. You know, I think about Taco Bells. There's a couple things I think about. I think about how important it is to serve good food. And I think Taco Bell takes an extra opportunity to do a good job at doing that. It's a good place to train people. Life skills start there at Taco Bell, and they make a big difference. You know, one other thing that I was going to add kind of about Taco Bell and today, it's a very special day for Fuquay Arena, North Carolina. And I say that because Taco Bell is about community and family, and they've done a good job here in Fuquay Arena, North Carolina, and will continue to help the heart of North Carolina as we continue to grow and continue to change. I want to just introduce a couple of our town board members. I know I've got Mayor Pro Tem Charlie Adcock. He came out here to cheer with me. Commissioner Jim Abernathy is here. I see Tommy Broadwell from our Chamber of Commerce. And I see my wife, Patty, over here. Just in conclusion, again, congratulations to Zach for doing something. When you say a national competition, you know, if you win something locally, that's a big deal. If you win something statewide, that's a big deal. But to win something nationally, he's had a lot of help from a lot of y'all. That's obvious. And I really do appreciate Taco Bell. And this new sandwich here, Doritos Locos Tacos. I'm going to really look forward to enjoying one of those on Zach here in just a minute. I'd like to introduce Jody, the local franchise owner here in town.
Thank you, Mayor. Welcome, Fuquay. Glad you guys are here, and congratulations, Zach. And your posse. I know I've seen you guys in our restaurant quite a bit, and all of you, and I really appreciate your business. And Zach, again, congratulations. You've done a great job. Now, Zach, I'm going to get to the award ceremony, and to present the award is my good friend, CEO of Taco Bell Corporation, all the way from California, Mr. Rob Savage.
Zach, congratulations. Hello, Fuquay, how you doing?
Hi.
You hungry at all?
Yeah.
You know, this is an unbelievable day for you all because it won't be until next week at midnight, Wednesday night, that the rest of America can try the biggest revolution in food history, where we have combined the great taste of a Doritos shell with the awesome taste of a taco. And because of your main man here who got involved in a tweet contest and had his tweet retweeted more than anybody else, I don't even know what tweeting is, but you know what, it worked for him. You all get to try it first in a few...
but I tell her no. Measurements was 36, 25, 34, yelling. I like the way you brush your hair, and I like those stylish clothes you wear. I like the way the light hit the ice and glare, and I can see you moving way over there. If you wanna go and take a ride with me, we dream willing in the phone with the goatee. So front neck, don't know how to act.